year, and the average bull market lasts for 5.5 years. So we're only halfway there. At the same time, we're only at the beginning of this AI revolution that will potentially drive stocks a lot higher in the future. But having said that, not all stocks have a long runway. Not all stocks are attractively priced. So the question is, how do you identify the high quality stocks that would lead the next stage of the rally, and how do you avoid the stocks that are in the bubble ready to collapse? In the last 30 years, I've weathered some of the deepest bear markets and rode on some of the strongest bull markets. In fact, this year alone, my portfolio is up over 38%, a $2.4 million gain. In the last 5 years, my portfolio has grown 190%, way outperforming the S&P 500. So it really doesn't matter what the market conditions are, whether it's in a bear market, bull markets, a rally, it's a pandemic. If you invest in the highest quality stocks and you know exactly when to buy, how much to buy and when to sell, you can make consistent returns and build your portfolio consistently over time. And that is why I'm inviting you to the Black Market Live Online event. I'll be sharing with you what are the stocks I'm holding right now and what are the stocks I'm going to add to. These are the companies of the highest quality that are undervalued that I believe have a huge runway in the next half of the bull market and still in the early stages of the AI and robotics revolution. Click on the button to register and I'll see you there.